Hi everyone, this is Irene and Alora from SoilerCandles.com, and we are making this video for Phillip at soapdeluxe.co.uk. And we just want to say thank you, Phillip. We love you. Thank you for all the gifts. It was an early Christmas here in America. We live in Long Beach, California, and your package made it here safely and beautiful. We love it. We want to show everybody all the goodies we got for winning your 100 subbies contest. So here we go. I'll show you that what I did was I cut up the soaps so that we could try each one, and Ansel, Alora, and myself, we all got to try them. So by cutting them into pieces like this, we were able to use all of the soaps. And we just love them. They're all beautifully scented with essential oils, and they are some new favorites in our house. So we'll show you all of them. The first one here, you can see the beautiful wrapping that Phillip does. He puts a really nice logo sticker and a black professional box. The soap fits in there perfectly with a ribbon. And this ribbon is purple, but it's coming out blue on the camera. And it's a green and black soap with his stamp on it. You can see this is where I cut my chunk off of it. And this is a blend number 10, stimulating and rejuvenation. And it has lemongrass, lime, bergamot, lemon, and cedarwood. Wow, these are really complex blends that he puts together to make these beautiful soaps. And this next one here, oh, it smells lovely. This is made with sweet basil, rosemary, black pepper, geranium, ginger, sweet fennel, and this one's got to be my favorite. But gosh, they're all really nice soaps. And this one is socially unconventional, blend number 14. It's a beautiful purple and black soap. I know it's showing up blue, but it is really a nice purple. It has bergamot, lavender, sweet fennel, lang lang, and jasmine. And Ansel, my son, he loved all of the soaps. He likes all of them. And we're gonna talk to Alora in just a second. She's gonna tell you what her favorites are. This one is blend number 12, refined sophistication. It has eucalyptus, lavender, patchouli, and you can see the poppy seeds on top. This smells wonderful. Ah, look at his pretty business cards. Bling! They have a nice little crystal on them, and this is what the back side looks like. Very nice, professional. He does everything with superb style. Look at this. This one is beautiful. I love it. I love it. These are my favorite colors right here. And I love this soap. So this one has jasmine, geranium, and lang lang, and bergamot. And I can definitely smell the lang in that. And this last one, another one of my favorites. This one has geranium, rosemary. Yeah, geranium and rosemary. This one's called Broken Heart Blend 16. Love it, love it. And we got to use all of these bars because, like I said, I cut up the soaps like this, so we get to use all of them, and they are just beautiful. This is the heart one. I cut a piece off of the back because I didn't want to ruin that beautiful heart. So this is what I did. I just cut a chunk off the back. This is the pumpkin surprise. I love this one. And it looks like a hockey puck, and I stand it up on the tub just like this, so that it can dry completely. And I love these Halloween ones. Halloween is one of my favorite holidays. This one is werewolf, and it's a nice. It was a nice big bar, but it's been used quite a bit, and it's getting smaller and smaller. It's got a rough spot right here because that's where I stand it up on the side of the tub, just like that. And he sent Alora a Virgins and Vampires cupcake, and she doesn't want me to open it. She wants it to stay pretty right now, but eventually she'll use it. I'll tell her eventually, hey, you have to use that. we have some of the new Christmas soaps, and these are little whipped cream pieces. This one is, let me tell you what that is. It's a Christmas limited edition, and it's called Dazzle and Delight. Look at how pretty. That's really pretty. Thank you, Phillip. The other one here is Peace and Joy. And then we have Polar Ice. This one is Polar Ice, and it had a rose on there. I think it's a rose. It might be a little piece of chamomile, but that is beautiful. So, Alora, what are your favorite ones? Which ones were your favorites?
My favorites were all of these.
You liked all of them?
I liked this one, and when I used it, I wetted the edge where the black part was, and I went like this, and it made these cool black streaks on me. And so I made a tattoo.
Oh, you made a tattoo?
But then once I came out, it was gone. The water washed it off.
That one's called Broken Hearts. So, did you have a broken heart because your tattoo came off? Oh, well, thank you, Philip. We really enjoyed all of the soaps that you sent to us. It's a beautiful collection. We were so happy to win your contest and be able to try all of them. And you were so generous to send us so many from so far away. And we just want to thank you and wish you a Merry Christmas. And we love you. We will keep you in our hearts and prayers. And we hope to see you soon on YouTube. Have a great day. Bye. You'd go too. Is that all of them?
No.